Alrighty guys, it's mrSenCTVT again with another quick update. This time I wanted to show you guys something that I have picked up just a while back. No, not really a while back. Just a couple of days ago. But anyhow, this one in particular I did pick up a while back, but see that hiding behind? Yeah. Finally, Voltus 5. He's no longer alone. He now has a buddy to fight with or fight against. Yep, for those of you who know, this is Voltus 5. Five vehicles is what it takes to form this robot. So it is made out of metal. So it is considered a diecast. But anyhow, without further ado, there's the box for Voltus 5. There are the four vehicles that forms the Voltus 5. And now we have Daimos. So for those who watch Japanese anime or Japanese cartoons, you guys would be familiar with Daimos. So yeah, I grew up watching Daimos and Voltus 5, and this was my time in the Philippines, but never did I have the toy. So another dream come true. Finally have Daimos after a long time. So very happy to have them. If you guys want to know the price, check out eBay and you guys will have an idea as to how much this piece costs and how much this piece costs now. I was lucky enough to get this half the price that it's selling for now. But anyhow, just a quick update. Gonna be doing a lot of messing around with this two figures, trying to see what poses I can make and what fighting scenes. But anyhow, they're all both fighting for the good, so you know, basically they're gonna be sparring to be better when it's time to fight the evil enemies. Anyhow, another quick update, as I said, from mrSenCTVT. Now signing off, saying take care and God bless. And as always, thanks again for watching.